Welcome to Isla del Sol. Island of wealth and power. Jean, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy, be it witch or sage.
The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. But 500 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you.
500 years ago.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That's why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta. It is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You. You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
Beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cinesita.
Mommy?
Bayonetta, time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
Die! Yeah.